Big balls.
Big balls.
We're walking
Let
up.
Let me just smack this dinger right here.
Oh. All right, we're the field on the right.
Right field?
Right field, bro.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes,
dude,
I'm too turned up.
He's got solid contact. Oh!
Dinger, baby, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh! Here's the pitch.
Oh.
It's a shot. Left center field.
Made contact though.
Solid contact.
Dude, I thought Josh was dead.
Hey, I'm a survivor out here.
Dude, I hit everything. Fucking an animal out here.
Hey, he repping out here. He's got 99 overall contact, 99 overall power.
Don't pitch on me!
Gone forever, Aaron Hernandez.
So we're encouraging kids to throw water bottles at on moving traffic.
We're not encouraging anything. We're freeing the people, man.
You're not encouraging it as long as you're not telling them to do it.
Exactly.
Rav 4 gang.
Looked pretty good.
That one.
God damn.
Throw me one more time. I'm gonna put you on the ground.
Oh, he's gonna throw the fucking glove off.
Do I see a challenge?
Yeah.
Bryce Harper.
The pitch, and he hits Harper. And Harper's going to go out. And now we got a beef. This is as good as it's going to get for a while.
Nasty ass ball.
Homie.
Fuck. Where did it go?
I didn't shoot out well. Fuck.
This is gonna be a good one. Wait, I have a fucking gramps looking at me.
You just nailed that dude right in the fucking forehead.
I would, I'm just not that bold.
I hit that fucking car, dude.
Oh.
Do we have a victim?
Possibly.
Oh my god, yes.
We're like snipers.
Oh! The middle, dude. I hit him right in the fucking middle, dude.
Did he stop?
Where did that hit?
Like dead ass in the middle of
like
his hood.
Like windshield?
No, oh. Hood. Like visible, too.
Go ahead.
I think we're about to get kicked out of here.
Right. We think somebody's trying to run up in here.
That's the scariest thing. Someone runs up in here trying to come for us.
I know, dude.
You can't do shit.
Get the fucking stairs on the other side over there.
See it? They're parked right there.
Bitch.
Oh my god.
She's looking around.
This is how you gotta get your drinks. After he's done.
It's not bad though.
Is it really?
No, it's not bad.
Oh god. How do you review that?
I call it the Skittle.
The Skittle?
The Skittle.
Out of like 10, how's that?
Dude, like 10 out of 10.
Weird, but I need to know where the buildings are. Do you have them here? Back right?
You need to know like where they specifically
are. Yeah, because like we're trying to do some stuff. Yeah. Not sexually, just. For video.
Some, like, stuff.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, they had it covered up.
How you doing?
Doing good, how you doing?
Like, seven.
Which one? Which one should we get? Clear?
Do you have a military ID one?
I do not. Nah.
Donate 53
cents
to breast cancer?
Of course.
Do you
need it?
You can slide.
And it is guaranteed for a year, so if you don't use it, you can bring it back. Just keep the box.
Oh, no, I'm definitely using it.
Okay.
You guys have a good one. Thank you.
Have a good one.
We got the bag.
All right, boys. We got what we needed.
Okay.
Dude, bro, I just gotta put in my pants.
Are you wearing tight underwear?
Yeah, I am. Like, actually.
Can we do this?
Yo.
Can we do this in the bathroom? The bathroom's right there.
I'm, oh my god.
Nah, I'm not gonna be a part of that.
I gotta film. This is weird.
Oh, bro, come on.
We gotta go.
Push the top down. They're gonna be like, what is that?
Legendary.
I'm gonna walk.
You gotta go.
My idol, bro.
It's such a guess. Okay, wait. I know somebody's gonna say something here.
Get a picture.
You're in the front.
Get him in there.
We good.
It's all.
Go down.
Going on. So you can do anything from that candy bar or this one, and you can mix match from pink side as well.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'll probably do panties.
Okay.
Get them.
And
the clear.
It goes with the clear. Did Allie answer you?
Yeah.
What'd she say?
Too big.
What did she say?
Hey.
34B extra small.
Oh,
yeah, this is extra small.
Funky,
so
like this.
Look, right here. All the top drawers.
Okay.
Really uncomfortable.
Nah,
why are you
bro.
Uncomfortable, dude? It's life. One day you'll grow up, you'll get a girlfriend, you'll buy her some underwear, and you'll be a man. That day you transfer from boy to man.
Bro, I know she wears
this. All right, Nate.
I know she wears this one. Yeah.
Okay, shop for your family. Make them happy.
Hey, you have a bowl right.
So while I'm editing this, I found out like our best clip had no audio, so I'm just gonna voice over it. So basically, we were walking in the mall, and there was these three girls in front of us. And previously in the video, you could tell that we bought a dildo. And I told my friend to trip me, and I would throw the bag and let the dildo fall out of it. And the girls seen the dildo out of the bag on the floor, and it was the funniest thing. They had their eyes wide open, dude. Greatest reaction of all time. And I wish it... I really wish this was fucking working, dude. It makes me furious. But thanks anyways.
It's so wet though.
No!
Yes. Dude, you guys are so dumb. That's gonna fall off
while I'm dying. Oh, shit! You already wagged me.
Dude. I don't practice Santeria. I ain't got no crystal ball. Well, I had $1 million, but I'd spend it all if I could find that Hannah in that Sancho that she's found. Well, I'd like, not even gonna lie. I feel fat as shit. Suck, dude. That's all we needed.